Surprise, buddy!
Well, hasn't it been some time? I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red-eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do? If you fancy a proper red-eye orb, one uncracked, untainted, then kill the Darkwraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
Simon Belmont is going to slay some dark race.
and you've come at a good time. It took some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander.
There you are, unkindled one. I am. what have we here? A pyromancy tome from Izalith. Then you found the home of pyromancy. Brilliant. I will never curse being old and undead again. Now, show it here, quickly. Let us channel them together. The primal pyromancy is known only to old Master Salaman.
A red eye. Brilliant. I knew you were no ordinary man. Now invade and pillage all you like. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. Now invade and pillage all you like. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. What's wrong with you?
So then I do have a horrible curse. Continues. Simon Belmont. Now this is a place that I completely forget to come last time, because the first run we did in this area, we did a rush because I was trying to get this whip that I got in my hand as soon as possible. So I ignore a lot of things around here.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise? That in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge? In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
All Belmont shall keep the promises. Also this item right here, that fool in front of me. Shall suffer the Belmont wrath. Now it's time to use that on fire. Hey, buddy. Suffer. The wrath of the vampire killer. That shit. made my way back. Gonna make sure of that. You're not the most fearsome barbarian around here. I can tell you that. Damn it. Eat it. The Spider-Man shield. Dogs from hell over there. of Rage. Cathedral of the Deep. This area will always remind me of Castlevania, Lords of Shadows. Lords of Shadows 1. Belmont needs to feel the voice of the ancient Belmont clan. gonna be the terrible night to have the wars for the curses. Simon Melman says. Let's leave this unholy place. and the Belmont shall survive. All evils.